more about a fire at a home on Indy's near southwest side. This happened around 3:30 this morning. This is on South Belmont Avenue, fully engulfed the carport. There is quite a bit of damage to the vehicle that was inside as well, and firefighters were able to evacuate a man who was inside at the time, and he has been taken to the hospital. We are awaiting word on his condition and how this fire started. We'll keep you updated on air and online as we learn new details.